Ba-boom!
Oh, yeah!
Fuck yes!
We're the best!
I was like, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba!
Yeah!
And I was all like, pew, 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 pew! With my muscles.
Yeah, he must have had a splitting headache, right? From all the bullets?
He's dead, man. The hell is this shit?
Yeah, who said they could use crazy made-up monster things?
We are going to die here.
Dude, hold yourself together, bro. We could totally take him.
Eat some of this, Mr. Vagmouth.
Pew, 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 pew.
Yo, dog, my bullets ain't doing shit. Use your spread shot, brah. That should do something or whatever.
What spread shot?
The one you picked up. In the armory. Motherfucker!
Next to the warehouse entrance?
I thought you picked up the spread shot.
Oh god!
Bitch, does this look like spread shot to you?
Well, shit.
I'll go back and get it. I think I can even see it from here.
What the?
You guys, I can't go back! What is happening?
I'm frightened!
First giant pussy-faced dragons, and now witchcraft. Awesome.
We couldn't even afford body armor. My nipples are so cold.
I just thought we were going for the shirtless badass look today.
Guys, we can all agree our muscles look really awesome. But in retrospect, body armor would have been a good
decision. Power crate! They do care! They do care.
Oh, fuck yeah, bro. What the hell, dick?
Hey, I saw it first, jerk face.
Too bad, bitch. I'ma get the thing. I'ma shoot the pussy face, and I'ma get all the chicks with the big, floppy titties.
Whoa!
Titties.
Christ, shit! Bean? All right, twat face. Suck my big, metaphorical, gun-shaped dick!
Power crate. What? Did we win?
I did it! What? No! No more! Please!
Yeah! This princess casts sparkle! It's super effective!
They fought bravely, and with honor. Oh, rupees!
Behold, yonder pedestal! Is that not the orb of antique Thera? Could it be the end of our quest is at our fingertips?
I did it! Yay! I win! Yay!
Finally, we can take orb to Forge of Destiny and smash it once and for all.
Wait, did you say smash it? No way, you bloody twonk! We're supposed to use it to defeat the Dark Lord and Takaithra!
No. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to take it the orb to the High King Githerion, who shall grant us wishes.
I just want to put it in my mouth.
To be honest, I've been kinda confused from the beginning.
Enough. I will get orb myself. Oh god! Moat is made of acid. It burns like a thousand suns.
Oh, blimey.
Did he just get eaten?
No, he was my lover. I loved him.
What are those things?
I'm looking. No.
Oh.
What's it say?
The orb is guarded by an acid moat of hyperspeed octo sharks, and the only way to cross is with the guidance of the two pig guardians sent to aid any who seek the orb.
Well, that must be what "no, please don't kill us, we're good guys" meant.
Wait, there's more! It saith we have to use the item given to us by the fifth shaman of Dimworld Keep.
There are 12 keeps in Dimworld alone.
Let's just use it the process of elimination.
Openeth the inventory.
Is it working?
No, stop. Inventory is here. It's like this. Wait, that's not right. How about like this?
Yay, dancing!
Wait, how did she do that?
I found a thing and it's pretty. Oh my, I feel like I could touch the clouds and man, everything's going so fast. I feel like, let's go clubbing, you guys. I could pub and lock all night.
Fish princess, put down the belt of amphetamine.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Give me that. What?
What do you think this is, some sort of game? If my suspicions prove true, I must use the belt of amphetamine with the amulet of charisma we have here. With the amulet's seductive powers, I shall charm the Octosharks just long enough to crosseth unharmed. Yes, what is it, Cyberpunk Cyborg? Is there something wrong?
I want you so bad right now.
No, Cyborg, that's the charisma amulet talking.
I don't care. Your musty robes, your sweaty battle stink, I want it all over me. This is real.
I had no idea you felt this way. Maybe. No.
Yay, gay stuff.
Ahem, crossing the moat now. Hearken me, O Acid Sharks! Fall under my spell of seduction! I am in complete control!
Oh, that's nasty!
No, I loved him!
These sharks are ridiculous! I don't care what the stupid scroll says! I'm using the badass flaming skull hat and getting that bloody orb! You sharks are dead, you hear me? Flaming skull hat activate! Oh my god, my head's on fire! Someone please help me!
I'll check the inventory! The only thing left is the shark repellent!
The fire's in my brain!
Sparkle power!
Oh god! I got my limbs are melting! It's my first limb ever done!
What's that, suckers? You want a knife sandwich? Served with a side of knife? With a nice cold knife to wash it down with?
Yeah, and you'll need some silverware, like a fork!
Damn it, Pidge.
What?
That's a knife, and that wasn't even clever.
Knife throw! Whatever, Hawkeye. I live for this shit.
Had enough, you giggle bunch of tallywacks? Don't let this knife hit your ass on the way out. All right, they're retreating.
Seriously? They're like multiplying over here. And coming after me hardcore. It's like there's bacon in my pocket.
What?
Hawkeye, I don't have time to play 20 questions. I've got incoming. Triple knife throw.
We don't have that.
Well, why the shit not? That would make things like 5 times easier.
Actually, only 3 times easier.
Quiet with your math. You're such a flying buzzkill.
Was that the last of them?
Probably. Pussies.
Where'd they even come from, anyways?
Gyno's office. Pussies.
They just came out the great unknown abyss hole.
Yeah, what is out there?
No idea. This is all I've ever known. This land, this air, in the middle. What are you doing?
Living.
Don't do this, Pidge.
I've got to.
Stay here, where it's safe.
Safest for the ground. Do you know why God gave us wings?
To fly?
To fly! Seize the day! Derpe Keum!
Carpe Diem.
Carpe Diem! Huh? I went into the great unknown abyss hole. Then it brought me here, but it's all the same, which can only mean a mirror world!
Who goes there?
With an evil mirror Hawkeye!
What? No. Holy shit, how'd you even get over there?
Don't play dumb with me.
I'm not, you just-
Cause I invented it.
You just disappeared-
Being dumb. What?
You just disappeared over there and reappeared over here.
Your mirror tricks can't fool me.
No, you don't understand.
Knife throw! I did it! I won the war, or whatever this is. I gotta go tell good Hawkeye. Hawkeye! Hawkeye! You gotta see this dick I just killed! Hawkeye! No! How can this be? Unless, in the mirror world, there's also an evil mirror me! He must have killed Hawkeye! Don't worry, buddy! I'll avenge you for Hawkeye! My most crafty adversary indeed. He looks like me. He fights like me. He must think like me! My secrets! Knife jump! Drats! Must have just missed him. Well, if he's not here, then he's gotta be here! Damn! Aha! Okay, new strategy. Furtive stance! Aha! There you are. Hey, evil D-bag, suck a dick. A knife dick! Knife dick throw! Got him! Huzzah for the kingdom! What the? Someone stabbed me in the back. The irony hurts almost as much as the hole in my body. At least I got him as good as he got me. With a knife. Take this, you evil mirror sons of bitches! Now, must return home to my wife, get her pregnant, and name my firstborn Hawkeye. I have been bested. Death pose.
Wanna get that loot? Finally gonna get that boat. Fresh air and sunshine for the rest of my life.
That's dumb. I'm gonna buy a drilling machine so I can get to the bottom faster.
What? No! The point of these expeditions is to get rich finding stuff and to uncover lost civilizations.
Nice try. I'm gonna get there first and then I'll win.
Just remember your training.
What?
You know! Staggered, crisscrossing steps so we can cover a wider grid.
Oh, is that the system? Because I have a different system. Move, dirt!
You just dug straight down, didn't you?
Move, dirt!
You're not gonna find any treasure without following the system. Oh, I found tin ore! See, this is how it works. Tin can be used in a wide variety of manufacturing capacities. I'm contributing to society.
Hey, I found a door!
Great job! Being lucky. Mark the door and we'll cross-reference with those maps we found on the other dig.
Hey, it's filled with gold! And rubies, or emeralds, or whatever!
Well, are they rubies, or are they emeralds?
What the hell do I know about rocks? This is a dumb system for money.
Well, what do we have here? Tie game, bro! Tied the whole game up. Looks like Gold Green just got himself a door.
Nice! I just found another door, too!
Mark it.
Boom room!
What? That's not a thing!
No, it's a thing. It's a thing, and it likes my thing. And my thing likes it back. Hard.
What grid are you in?
The boob grid! Get over here and help me! I only have two hands and one mouth!
It's not on the map!
I discovered it! I'm God King of Boob Room!
Oh yeah? Well, according to the ancient map, my room is filled with all-you-can-eat shrimp and redheads with no standards. Oh God, zombies! Zombies that smell like fish!
What color's their hair?
The color of death! Must dig way out! Hey, I found another door.
Me too! Puppy room!
Damn it! Damn everything! I'll show you! Show everybody!
Their fur is so soft!
Green wife!
Oh, what are you doing here?
Me? What are you doing?
I didn't want you to find out like this.
Or at all, really.
Oh God, zombies!
Don't change the subject, you green whore.
No, zombies!
Oh God, zombies!
Puppies! Come here.
Okay, Ace, this is your last race as an undercover street racing cop. The stakes are high.
Blah, blah, blah. The U.S. will get annexed into Canada. I get it. Jeez.
This isn't a goddamn joke, Ace. I can't believe I came out of retirement for this. You're too reckless.
Mall wreck, I wreck your mom's face. Ah! Lin Cheng, Yakuza enforcer and world champion Tokyo Street Drifter. The very same! An expert fuckface. I fuck your face.
Hey, guys, why don't we bag up all this trash talk and leave it on the curb, eh?
Die in fire shock!
Actually, a huge fear of mine. Good luck, everyone.
Say, Ace, how's your partner doing?
Seriously, you don't remember? You murdered Lance like 5 years ago.
Of course I do! Just reminding you! Son of a bitch, no way! You can't beat me in turn, Ace. I'm World Drift Champion!
He's right, Ace! You'll have to wait for the straightaway and hit the nitrous!
I don't need the nitrous, Chief. I can beat him fair and square!
Now isn't the time for foolish pride! There's too much at stake!
You don't need to remind me, Chief.
Oh, it's more personal than that.
Lin, what have you done?
I took out a riddle insurance. Right now, Stephanie, your girlfriend, and crew chief's daughter are strapped to a Yakuza rocket, ready to be fired into space.
The Yakuza have a space program?
Space crime is the future! If I don't cross the line first, she becomes dead person in space!
Damn it, Chief, I have to let him win. He already killed Lance. I won't let him take everything I have.
Listen, Stephanie loves you, and I know if she was in your position, she'd go for the win! The stakes, Ace!
They're too high, I know. Goddamn, Chief, look at us weepy bitches. Alright, let's do this, but I'm gonna need some help.
I'll help you, buddy. I don't know what I'd do if my model girlfriend Simone was in danger.
Thanks, Jacques, but we're gonna need more than shitty free healthcare and a moose cavalry to win this.
I don't know, Ace. My moose cavalry sounds pretty great.
Maybe I can help.
Lance, my former partner. But I thought you died at the hands of Lin Cheng.
I faked my death, Ace. Did you join a ragtag car heist team, like the ones we used to hunt down?
But Lance, I don't understand. Really, I don't.
I've done some bad stuff, Ace. Terrible things I hope to forget. They were dark times, and I did what I needed to survive in the seedy underworld to take it apart from the inside. But I succumbed to the darkness. I've already said too much.
This is very mysterious and compelling.
Helping you, Ace, I feel maybe my last chance for redemption.
Okay then. Lance, Jock, Chief, let's do this.
Ace, your only chance is to draft each other and fire off in a slingshot maneuver.
Aha, a Guantanamo suit rack. Just like the old days, baby.
All right, Jock, you make the first move.
Will do.
Well, rookie here! If it isn't the adorable Mountie, you get to save the day.
I'm gonna beat you, then skin you and wear you for warmth while I get a Saskatchewan skinner from my model girlfriend.
That would be scary. If you were dead, ha! Yuck, no!
Oh, geez, losing control here, guys.
Oh, Jesus shit, I'm burning alive! This is my nightmare! This is the only way I didn't want to die!
Damn, Lin just made our boy extra crispy.
Now I want some chicken!
Speaking of food, let's take him out like some cheap Chinese. Takeout. Joe, go!
Hey, Lin! This one's for Lance!
Hey, thanks, buddy.
No! Yes!
My shadowy past has been redeemed!
Woo-wee! I knew you could do it, Ace!
But Chief, what about Stephanie? Your daughter, my girlfriend! Oh, she is dead in space, like I said.
I've lost a daughter, but gained a champion!
At least she's up with the angels now.
In space?
There is no afterlife, just eternal fire!
Commander, this is Falconbird. The new ship is handling fine.
Good to hear it, Falconbird. That baby should fly smoother than my oiled satin sheets.
Yes, Commander.
I'm approaching enemy territory.
You have permission to engage. Go with God, Falconbird.
I'm still waiting on the rest of the
squadron, sir. This is a solo mission, Falconbird.
Go with God.
What? I'm doing this alone?
You're the best pilot we have. You have all the expert skills, like left, right, and slowly moving up.
I'm positive the other pilots could do that too.
All of our resources have been allocated to your single ship. Do you know how much that state-of-the-art craft of yours cost?
No, sir.
A shit ton. Like, all the money.
How is this worth that? There's nothing here but a joystick and two buttons.
The joystick is your main control panel. The red one is your primary gun, and the blue is a little something special we cooked up. I call it God's Jizz.
So I just press it like this? Oh, that's amazing! Holy shit!
Hold your fire, Falcon Bird. We only have...
I am Death, the Destroyer of Worlds!
Hold your goddamn fire! We only put 3 of those shells on board!
What, do what?
Each shell contains 20 years worth of harvested plutonium.
Commander, I don't like what you're saying to me right now.
It's fine, it's fine. If you can just line up their entire army into a straight line, we still have a chance.
Oh god, enemy contact!
Falcon Bird! You've doomed us all!
What about me? How am I supposed to defend myself?
You'll have to use the primary cannons. The red button.
Did you just duct tape pistols to the plane?
Oh god! Oh Jesus shit! Oh god, no! Oh, okay.
Excellent! Great work, Falcon Bird. Now, just do that 2,000 more times.
What?
You have no choice. Civilization as we know it is at stake.
Incoming! Incoming! I got incoming!
You can do this, Falcon Bird!
Commander!
Don't let him pass you, son! The colony!
I'm sorry, sir! I'm so sorry!
Oh god. Sound the alarms! Get the women and children to safe harbor! All men on deck!
There's so many of my guns are so small! I can't do this! I can't do this!
They're bombing the capital! We have lasers? That's our technology!
There's tears on everything! Oh god.
Breathe. Proceed to safety.
That's not fair!
Grab your buddy.
Ha ha! To hell with thee! Feast upon my mighty sword! Dost thou challenge as thine to a duel?
I don't think I'm using thine correct.
Begone!
Dick!
Ha ha! Ha ha! I laughest many of mine greatest chuckles for thine deathlessness. Ha! Jump! What ho! Great princess of Nonagon, I have comest to save thine bodice.
Oh, thank the gods for my heroes! But where's be thus other knights?
Oh no, minest dearest princess, it is justeth me!
Ugh, the king only sent one knight?
My dearest maiden, with me you only need one knight. In mine quarters, with mine peniseth.
No!
Ha! Ah, tis thee, Dragon King himself! Dost thou comest to meet thinest fate?
You have gone too far, knight.
I thinkest I hathn't gone far enougheth.
Please stop.
Ha! Thou canst thwarteth my destiny.
Why do you keep killing everybody?
Ha ha! Wait, what?
I've been receiving daily reports of a knight destroying my kingdom, murdering my citizens, women and children. Why are you doing this?
Thou didst maketh takesies with our princess.
Takesies? She was to sign a genocidal decree to eradicate my people from my kingdom and take it for herself.
princess, does this beast speaketh truth?
Yes, but in royal fairness, his people are very gross looking.
Beast, her point is valideth.
We may be ugly, but we follow protocol. We wrote your parliament formally requesting veto of the genocidal decree.
Well, if thou art notest evil, why is thine dwelling filled with evil furnishings?
Like what?
Molten lava?
It's geothermal heating. Excuse me for being green.
And wall spikes?
It's for acoustics. Can you not hear everything clearly?
And this bridge? It's dangerous for no good reason.
The bridge is cursed!
Look, I admit I know nothing of government relations or interior decorating. I only completed this quest so that I might layeth with the princess.
Let me get this straight. You killed hundreds to sleep with a 14-year-old princess.
What?
I will be 15 in almost a year.
Well, I can saveth you and receiveth a hero's sum for my courageous deeds, so as I might purchase many of age prostitutes.
Prostitutes? You are a terrible, honorless knight!
How dare you, beast! I am here to rescue the young princess, as any
knight.
Brave and noble knight devoted to his kingdom
knight.
Will do. I seek no carnal rewards, especially young ones, and only wish the same—
Knight!
What?
Oh, shit. Now what?
Excelsior! Very well done indeed, archers!
Yay!
We live to serve, Lord. The kingdom is safe for another day. Archers! Ready bows! Squires! To arms! The orc armies have massed once more! Beware, noble defenders! They bring with them new tactics.
Everyone, if I can have your attention, please cease and desist.
Who goes there?
I am commissioner of the county zoning board. You will stop preparing for battle this instant.
You expect the noble lord and his arms to bow at your will? You seem to only have the flimsiest of armor.
Have you not heard the pen is mightier than the sword?
Faithful knight, caution! He has a bewitched pen!
By what authority do you command us? What are your titles?
By the order of His Majesty King Edward, on the anniversary of his eldest son William's marriage to the Orcish Princess Boomdika, I order the return of these lands to the Orcs.
Orc, 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 orc!
His Highness wishes the healing begin between our two great races.
His Highness would give lands back to the filthy Orcs due to his son's perverse love of Orcish sexstink.
Hold thy tongue when speaketh of the prince. These lands will undergo reintegration at once. The parapets with archers will have to come down immediately.
Those archers cover the eastern approach.
I'm sorry, but it has to go. First off, archers tend to remind orcs of being shot by archers.
It makes a twisted sense, my lord.
And second, this area is zoned only for buildings that promote environmental proliferation. So you could have a vineyard here, or a two-story greenhouse, or
an orc graveyard.
Nope, that requires more paperwork.
Orc, 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 orc!
Hydras?
Actually, yes. A nest of hydras is very green.
Hydras! Taste the point of my sword, evil spawn!
Slow down, Sir Stabs-a-Lot. Hydras are a protected species. And what is this?
'Tis a squire encampment for training of our ground defenses.
Let me see if the licenses at once.
Licenses? What licenses?
No licenses, no training. You could use this facility for a community loom to help bring in revenue to pay Orcish reparations.
I will not give the monies of my kingdom to such a cause!
Orc, 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 orc,
spider cavalry?
Ah, yes, that will do nicely.
What?!
Milord, his enchanted bureaucracy is ironclad! He has us by the shorts and curlies!
How can you enter onto my realm unannounced and do this?
These notices have been posted at Kingdom Hall for months.
I will not have my land ghetto-funked by a bunch of flea-bitten orcs!
Orc, 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 orc!
Racist.
I speak the truth. Do they not have fleas?
Well, they do now, after somebody forced them from their lands with nothing but flea-infested blankets.
Casinos!
Knight! Your gambling problem!
My lord, I must play to ease my knight guilt. Justification!
But where will I lord?
Well, we have lovely new hamlets in the Warlock Crypts, or the Abysmal Caves of the Everdark, or Ye Old Aid Swamp.
Is the Aid Swamp humid?
Yes, very.
Orc, 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 orc!
Allegory.